Hello guys, today I am show you how to set default open file explorer to this PC. So let's get started. Now open your file explorer. Go to file tab. Click change folder and search options. Click quick access to this PC. Click apply and click OK. Finally, this is working. Thanks for watching guys. Like, comment, share and subscribe my channel.